first challenge is going to be the under the counter cheese.
Cheese from under the counter. From where?
From the shop down the road.
Lifted the special stuff.
Specially requested.
Special stuff from under the counter. That unlabeled. Ferret cheese. I can't open it. Ferret cheese.
Get a look at that one.
See what it looks like. It's not mouldy, is it?
Yeah.
It's just like normal cheese. It's like a whiff. Not too bad. It's quite strong.
It's getting a bit more down here.
Squashing it in the sofa. Cool. It's not even that stinking. It's quite stinking. It's quite weird and soft. It's soft. Strong tasting. Creamy. Strong cheese. Under the counter stuff.
What's the rating? How strong?
I don't really like strong cheese. Not that bad though. Give it like a, I don't know, 5 out of 10 or something. Could have been stronger. Could have been rank. Something weird crunchy. Stuff under the counter ferret milk. Do you want to try some? Not that bad. It's quite soft and creamy, and but it's quite a bit strong taste.
Yeah, it's quite strong.
It's pretty strong. Yeah, a little bit. It's got a bit of grit in it. Bit of a hummusy grip. An aftertaste. Keep the ferrets nibbling.
Ugh.
Got hairs in it. Ferret hairs. I couldn't eat a fat block though.
That's strong.
Very strong. Very strong rating of 5. Strongs.
Scroll the feed, scroll. I wake up and scroll the feed, scroll. Blaze up, roll the weed,
scroll.
Light up the aubergine,
you know.